So the first time that I see the Hellgrim rice, I was like, I opened my mouth like this. What is this? This is amazing. Any good cuisine, any good restaurant in the world will start without a good ingredient. Number one, if you don't have a good ingredient, you don't have nothing. So, you know, when I see 25 different varieties of rice, each one with different personality, different behavior, different aroma, that is being used in different ways, it's like, oh my God, this is something amazing. But it's also, you know, when I discover, you know, the Hellgrim rice here, it also have another feeling. I have a feeling that a small kid, oh my God, you know, how many things I can do with this. I always thought that this is one of the treasures of the Philippines. I went to Cordillera, and I went to Banahue, I went to Ifugao, I went to Kalinga, okay? And you see that all of those communities live around the rice. You know, their life is the rice, you know? I can even see the, you know, old ladies still, you know, recollecting the rice. And that gives you a strong feeling of respect, a strong feeling of, you know, this Hellgrim rice has been here for at least around 2,000 years, for what I know, maybe I can be wrong, but, and, you know, this has been preserved, you know, from the families, after the family. So it's a family thing, you know, each family have the different varieties. So it's very complex.